This is the moment two bears have the laziest fight ever in the snow over who gets to own a tree. The animals, who seem to be cuddling more than fighting, paw at each other half-heartedly, with their energy falling more and more throughout the video filmed in Otisville, New York, USA. They are fighting over a tree but just can't seem to find the will to make it a real scrap. The laziest bear fight of all time as both parties give up loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 0:00 current time 0:00 slash duration time, 2:01 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps default stun minimize expand close advertising can read invented by Teeds at the start of the clip. The bears can be seen rolling around and snapping at each other as they tussle. Though not very aggressive, it looks as if the fight is about to intensify, but they slump to the floor, energy sapped. They seem to be leaning and resting on each other as they try and find the willpower to rise and continue the battle. Plus 3 mguide.d. equals ib89f251739711f50src equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/i/pics/2018/01/12/15/48109 4c5000578526298 7 image a46_15157112427.4.jpg height equals 397 width equals 634 alt equals the two bears in Otisville, New York, USA have the laziest fight ever as they paw at each other half-heartedly while tussling over a tree class equals blocks border and share greater than after a few seconds they come across the tree that will be the center point of their tussle. The bear on the right clutches the tree trunk and the two of them start to claw at each other. However, in a hilarious turn, they both look up at the branch, look at each other and then stop fighting. The peace doesn't last as the bear on the left decides to resume claiming the tree. Plus 3 mguide.d. equals ia5cadc8a055961 at src equals http://i/pics/2018/01/12/15/48109 4a900057852629 87 image a47_15577121600.jpg height equals 396 width equals 634 alt equals they seem very reluctant to actually fight and keep stopping to catch their breath and lean against the tree trunk class equals blocks border and share greater than a few seconds later. The bear on the right decides that he wants to have the tree for himself after all and clambers to his feet to challenge his companion. After a few moments of lazily pawing at the tree trunk, the bear on the right attacks the other one and looks as if he is about to win. But his laziness comes back in full force and the blows are weak and he ends up resting his head on the other bear. Later, they briefly tussle for a final time and, somehow, the bear on the left wins and his opponent runs away. Very slowly. Plus 3 mguide.d. equals if0dbd751d0fa89e8src equals http://i/pics/2018/01/12/15/48109 4a500057852629 87 image a48_15577124958.jpg height equals 347 width equals 634 alt equals after a very long and agonizing battle, the bear on the left wins and sent his opponent running to another tree, although he doesn't appear to do much class equals blocks border and share greater